Welcome to an actual Minecraft video. Today, I'm speedrunning Minecraft with my boy, the Daily D. Third attempt at a speedrun. The first two times I forgot to put him on speaker, so you guys couldn't hear him. And also, he failed miserably, so.
Hello, Konari fans.
Yay.
It's me, WD, and today, as Konari might have told you, we are speedrunning the third time. We failed.
I do see planes. Pretty positive.
That's a good time.
Yeah, most likely there's gonna be a village.
Yes.
Got the goods?
I have the goods here.
Is not high at all.
We'll see it once you get close.
My render distance is... Oh, I see it now. I see house.
Now we just need to hold for a blacksmith.
Imagine if there's two of them. That'd be so perfect.
Yeah, I had a speedrun one time. They gave me like 12 obsidian, but I didn't have any flint and steel. I spent literally hours looking for some, and I couldn't find any.
Daily D, get all those crops.
But...
You get in the golem?
The roots are very easy to collect.
Brick versions. You know who I'm talking about?
Bread. They might have a jungle temple.
Jungle temples, yeah. This could be a big risk, because it is.
Yes, it most definitely is a big risk. But I'm allowing to take it for some loot.
So guys, yeah, if I'm, like, the guy that you're watching right now is not good at Minecraft, that's pretty, you should know the reason why, because I just, I found a cave.
Bro, you got bread?
I'm getting stone.
Bro, give me some stone, I'm going to see if I can see a desert. Well, you know, what I mean, jump up. Finally some real food. I got sheep.
I'm stuck. Oh, never mind. I'm not stuck anymore. 6 minutes and 30 seconds? How?
She felt like two. Yeah, we gotta go faster.
I see you. Got some stone.
Come on, follow me.
How do I split stone? Like,
you have to hold it and then drop it out. Hey, don't worry about it. I'll get my own stone. Come on. Let's go. We are totally not Minecraft veterans.
Oh, I kind of am. I started in, like, 2016.
I started when the Xbox 360 came out. Well, you know, when it came out, but when I got it, maybe, like, 6 years ago.
Bro, there's an azalea tree!
Oh, no way!
Yo, there's a small chance. But that was just an untextured tree. How's that going? Is that not going to look up? No. No, connect. It's not a jungle temple. That is
a tree.
Oh, it's coming right if you cannot tell. Okay, guys, down in the comments, if there is actually comments, are you a Minecraft veteran? If you don't know, tell me the year and I will Google it and I will respond probably within like a week or something. Sure. Would you like some bread? Would you like a baguette? A baguette?
Yes, I would like a quickly baguette.
There. Go, my baguette. Whatever you call it. I'm not French.
Go.
I am the Russian.
Alright,
9 minutes, 30 seconds. Is that a real No, Canary, that's a freaking tree. Is that a ledge that I can jump off? Oh, hey.
It is nuts. But I fell in the water. Help.
I wanna fall. I wanna fall. Do you dare me to fall? I'm gonna fall.
Oh, Skelly Boys! Oh. There's two of them! Bro, where are you at? I wanna see you. My buddy, my best friend! Star Wars movies, and they were pretty fun. I'm a monkey.
Where'd the monkey go?
No!
Oh, there'd the monkey go.
Do-do-do-do! Let's see if my supersonic eyes can spot anything. No, they can't. Okay.
Seriously, I have 3 hearts. Did we lose the speed run?
I think we did. I don't win. Go, keep going, keep going. I'll catch up to you.
Doesn't the speed run end when someone dies?
It technically does. Yes.
So if I die, which I'm at half a heart, the speed run ends.
Yeah, the person who created the world has to die.
Wait, didn't you make the world?
Oh! Well.
I'm just gonna keep going. If I die,
yeah.
End of the video.
Oh no!
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this different video. 15 minutes and 50 seconds.
We both die because we suck.
Yes, we suck at Minecraft. Guys, should we do this again? Because I'll be happy to do this again. I think Minecraft is fun. Especially when you got your homie on the call.
Yes.
Isn't that like the best part?
It is. Minecraft with the boys.
So guys, if you enjoyed this, I would consider leaving a like and a sub, because then I'll have encouraged to do it again. Yeah.
Bye.
I hope you enjoyed.
Goodbye.